Live from ABC 7, this is Eyewitness News.
With COVID cases going down, cases of the flu are now on the rise, and that led to a free flu shot clinic at Mary Immaculate School in Pacoima today. This is one of several that will be held across LA County through November 6th. The free shots are for area residents age 3 and up. LA Care Health Plan and Blue Shield of California Promise Health Plan are hosting the clinics. Up to 400 free doses will be administered at each clinic.